China and has been a star for Luxembourg for quite some time. Oh, smothering shot. It took two brilliant shots. There it is. The long pips and Sarah's there to follow up for the win. The long pips, and it's a bit faster and flatter with the red.
2-1.
Nishali Wang Yidi in singles just 2 years ago, maybe a year and a half ago.
2-all.
And I think Wang Yidi was number 4 in the world to see Nishali Yan play.
3-2.
Nishali Yan also half. Sure, I'll have that stat shortly.
2-4.
Ah, the rip. The right leg goes back for Chun Meng.
5-3. Five, four.
And then being blindfolded, spun 20 times and say go.
4-6.
Standing. Very careful to make sure it was right.
5-6.
So the match that I was referring to, now we're 34 minutes against a chopper.
Six,
and when you attack singles. Incredible points! The answer for every ball, now they're up. A little bit off the top of the net, but Nisha's coaches over the years.
Eight, seven.
Interesting. Long serve, patient play on the receive from Wang Yidi. Oh, right down the line, a beautiful backhand. Sarah Danut trailing. Oh, this rip. Chun Meng with no hesitation. Game. Wang Yidi with the second serve. Perfect receive inside the table. Sarah Danut. 4 billion. Luxembourg versus China. Good opening, a bit of side spin here for Chun Meng. The pressure. Game point once again. Seemed like a good serve right near the middle of the table. Got a lukewarm. Long serve, Nishali Yan has a response to, but the power shot. For the world number two pair. The save from Wang Yidi. The ball. Do it again, a new order of play. Sarah Danut to serve.
Love one.
Attack, Nishali Yan. Oh.
Two, love.
Everyone saw it.
Three,
by everyone,
love.
I mean all the players on court.
Love four.
So much stronger. Beautiful receive. Chun Meng leaving it out of reach to the wide forehand.
5-1.
Tried to get out of the way. Order of play out here.
6-1. One.
Aye, 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 indeed. Nishali Yan has been in the top 50 for quite some time.
1-8.
Footwork tested out here. Good against any left-hander. 13 of the last 16 for the Chinese pair, and they continue. Game number one wasn't. They were down 8-10.
10-1.
And a whole lot of answers. It's 9 game points.
2-10.
Good counter here. Nishali Yan to serve. Out of reach, a long way to go. Nishali Yan did not jump the barrier. Nishali Yan and Sarah Danut, 2 game points.
1-love.
The thing is, Nishali Yan, in some senses, there are limited options. But it has to be a fairly complete game at this level. Nishali Yan adjusts so well. Nishali Yan was one of the top few choppers in the world. On the run, Nishali Yan makes her move. Training regimen, whatever it is. Beautiful counter here. Can be ball comes back with interest.
2-4.
Smart tactic. They're serving at these big events to be a sparring partner for the best in the game.
2-5.
Nice smothering five, shot, Nisha Lien going for a little run.
Amazing.
Just amazing.
6-3.
It's funny, they say reaction time is so important. Reaction time is like fighter pilot speed.
3-8.
Doesn't miss by much.
9.
A nice placement
three.
From the top doubles player.
10-3.
Could receive and a better answer from Wang Yidi. Tough to get across. What they might be expecting.
4-10.
And hold grip.
10-9.
A highlight point on the run. Beautiful attempt and big smiles all around. Look at Ma Lin's face. To even witness this is crazy. What a wonderful point. And really a thrill to watch.